okay, like bad lil shawty trying to call me on my flip phone. Told me to come over, so I think I'm about to hit bro. Went up to her room, she was taking off my pants, but then she started screaming like, where the fuck your dick go? Whoa there, fuck that, I forgot to stay strapped. She said, where your pee-pee go? I guess that I misplaced that. This shit don't make any sense at all. I was feeling so confused until I suddenly got a call.
Hey, sorry bro, I had to borrow it, cause my girl, my dick, she swallowed it. It's kinda hard to piss with a larger dick, but that bulge in my pants, it's hard to miss. But one night I took it off and I swear to God I can't find it. When I put it down in my side, bitches, I didn't think she would mind it. Hey, fuck, where did it go? Can't believe I left his dick with a hoe. Never really meant to let down my bro, and I bet his dick is chilling inside her throat. Hey, now I'm a mess, I just wanted sex. I had to pull up to the bitch's address, respond to my text.
Man, I can't believe I gotta do this shit. This is the last time I let him use my dick. Now I'm fucking mad, I was trying to smash. I don't wanna talk to this stupid bitch, but we pulled up to the girl's crib, and I can't believe my own eyes. It's the same one I was trying to smash, but she had my dick the whole time. Bro, what the fuck? Is this shit a joke? You stealing my dick, now you taking my hoes?
I'm sorry that you ain't been hitting it right. It's the reason that she just be blowing my phone.
Bitch, are you stupid? That ain't even true, and my dick is not something that you can just take.
Sorry, my homie, you don't even know me, and honestly, right now you sound hella gay.
Now we fighting and we arguing, like, give me that shit back. But then suddenly out of nowhere, I heard this girl start to laugh. She said, I ain't even got it. That shit was way too small, so I flushed it down the toilet because I was so appalled. Like, whoa there, fuck that, I forgot to stay strapped. She said, where your pee-pee go? I guess that I misplaced that. This shit don't make any sense at all, cause I just don't feel the same without a dick between my balls. Please give me my dick back.
Please give me my dick back.
I forgot to stay strapped.
I forgot to stay strapped, baby. My home.